My name is Sheila Campbell, NFPA Product Manager for Bimba Manufacturing. Today, we're going to review the triple rod actuator, which is also known as the TRA series, and is part of Bimba's extensive NFPA product line. Unlike our conventional NFPA actuators, the TRA is designed with a standard non-rotating feature to handle side loads while providing high forces and rod stability within rigorous applications. With standard linear actuator types, the rods may spin within the application, resulting in premature wear to the rod seal and the rods. This could also negatively affect the application. The TRA series actuator utilizes a triple rod design for robust torsional and traverse load capability. The heavy-duty extended rod bearing design maximizes load handling abilities and provides a smooth bearing surface for the rods. As standard, a piston wearband constructed from PTFE material is rated for high loads and non-lube service, extending overall actuator life. The TRA actuator offers several NFPA mounts and a variety of customized options for optimal application flexibility. Due to this actuator not having a single piston rod running along the center line of the assembly, we regularly provide this actuator with a hollow center for specialized applications. The optional double rod end model provides reduced tool plate end play and increased load ratings. Customers have two options to choose from. The first option is to have the triple rod with tooling plates at both ends, with the second option includes triple rods and tooling plate on one end with a single rod on the other. The TRA's versatile design is an effective solution for a variety of applications, such as pick and place and lifting and press, and any application where piston rod rotation is not acceptable. For further customization, TRA actuators are available in stainless steel, benchtop press, and multi-stage designs. To learn more about Bimba's TRA series and other actuators, visit www.bimba.com or contact your local Bimba distributor.